nice night out. Listen, I wanted to talk to you about...
You know what I've been thinking about lately?
What?
What happens to your soul when you die? You know, for non-religious people. I'm not that religious.
Listen, I really...
No, you listen to me for once, Paul. I've just been wondering if I don't believe in God and God doesn't believe in me, then what happens to my soul when I die? There just has to be something. I've just been thinking a lot about death lately, and it panics me, and I don't know what to do. What happens? What happens when your eyes no longer open? When your heart stops beating? When blood stops pumping through your veins? There has to be something else. There has to be. It just can't all end there for you.
I'm sorry. I was drunk. I know.
Yeah, I know.
That's not an excuse. I know. But I'm sorry. I wish I didn't do it. It wasn't me. It was like I wasn't in my own head, you know? I felt possessed and I wanted to stop, but I couldn't.
Possessed.
Yeah. Yes. It was like there was this evil thing inside me, you know? And I couldn't stop.
You know, I thought I'd be scared of you. You look similar. Yet I feel weird. It's as if I'm the one that looks different now. I feel like there are certain parts of my body that just aren't mine anymore, you know? I didn't think I'd be able to face you. I thought I'd be like the other girls who were all...
I didn't. I was drunk. I told you that. You knew that.
I thought you needed help. I thought you needed water. I was trying to help you feel better.
Too nice. You've always been too nice.
You want to touch me?
I don't know why I did that.
Do you want to touch me, Paul? Touch me.
Don't be crazy.
Crazy? Because I asked you to touch me? And I'm the crazy
listen,
one, huh?
Listen.
Isn't it
I said listen! I've done nothing all night but sit here and listen to you talk, okay? So you're gonna sit down and you're gonna listen to me. Let's get to the point, okay? I am in grad school. I've got a full ride. I got major scholarships, major support. You can't fuck this up for me.
I'm not the one fucking anything up.
You can't fuck this up for me. I was drunk. I said I'm sorry, I am. What else do you want? You want money? Huh? Is that what you want? You want money? Yeah, my dad has loads of money. I could give you money. You want money?
Are you religious?
Yes.
Do you believe in hell?
No one will believe you.
And why is that?
Look at you. No one will believe you, Lauren.
You should be scared.
No. No, I've been to court before. Your parents scared?
My parents?
Hey, your parents are undocumented. If you go to the police, they'll get deported before we can even go to court.
You know nothing about my parents. This is between you and me.
I know that they want to become citizens. My father told me.
Stop. This has nothing to do with them.
I don't think little Miguelito would like the foster care system.
You're disgusting.
You know you liked it. And if you don't believe me about your parents being deported, then go ahead. Go to the police. I'm just trying to help you.
Good night, Lauren.
My name is Lorena.
Good night, Lorena.